So what is carat weight? Well, carat weight is actually a unit of measure, like a gram or a pound, that gem traders have used for centuries. Originally, carat came from the carob seed, which was a seed that had a very specific weight that gem traders used to use to measure their stones and balance their scales. So carat weight is actually 0.2 hundred of a gram. And as diamonds grow larger in the earth naturally, they get exponentially more rare and exponentially more expensive. So a lot of people think, well, if a 1 carat diamond is $5,000, then a 2 carat diamond should be $10,000. It's actually not the case. Diamonds are exponentially more rare and exponentially more expensive. So if a 1 carat diamond is gonna be $5,000, a 2 carat diamond could be $15,000 or $20,000 for the same color, clarity, and cut. The carat isn't necessarily showing how big the diamond is face up, because some diamonds can be what we call more spready in the industry. So for an example here, I have a round diamond versus an oval diamond. So an oval diamond is typically considered more spready than a round diamond, meaning even though both of these diamonds are weighing 2.01 carats, the oval diamond will face up larger because instead of having the depth and the weight in the depth of the stone, it's more spready and it faces up like this. So certain cuts can be a little bit bigger to the naked eye. And also, the way a diamond's cut, whether it's cut with an excellent or a good or a very good, it will change the sparkliness of the diamond. So you may get a 2 carat diamond that looks like a 2.2. However, you're gonna lose some of those proportions and it's gonna leak a little bit more light. So it's not gonna be quite as sparkly. And the same thing in the inverse. If it's too deep, it will also, you know, kind of hold too much light and be dark. So you wanna find that perfect balance between proportions and overall size. And that we're gonna get into more in our cut video. If this video was helpful, please like and subscribe our channel for more educational videos on diamonds.